1983 Cadillac Cimarron story really begins right here, where the Cadillac Cimarron Design Group created a design that was functional, met high quality standards, and yet was distinctively Cadillac at the same time. Their goal was to create a small luxury sports sedan, easy to park and maneuver, as well as economical. That offered Cadillac quality and comfort. Prospects will be interested in the benefits of Cimarron's functional design. For example, Cimarron's compact exterior incorporates 89 cubic feet of passenger space. More interior room, in fact, than the BMW 320i, Audi 4000, or Datsun Maxima. And the same room as Volvo GL, which is 20 inches longer. And this is accomplished without sacrificing utility, because the 1983 Cimarron also provides 12 cubic feet of luggage space. Point out that this is possible because front-wheel drive, McPherson strut front suspension, and transverse engine mounting are engineered into Cimarron's design. Front-wheel drive eliminates both a rear driveline and rear axle differential to help reduce space-wasting humps and bulges in Cimarron's interior and luggage compartments. The McPherson struts are designed to fit compactly into place, and Cimarron's 2-liter fuel-injected engine is mounted transversely to shorten the engine compartment for increased passenger comfort. This efficient use of space is a primary customer benefit of Cimarron's design. But there are other benefits as well, such as a unitized body design, which enables the body and frame to be filled as one unit. This weight-saving design adds to fuel efficiency while at the same time protecting Cimarron's structural integrity. Prospects should know that Cimarron is built at one of the most advanced manufacturing facilities in the United States. An innovative technology, including robotics, as well as quality-conscious design, play important roles in Cimarron's value. The entire body side frame is designed for single-piece stamping, reducing the number of pieces required for assembly, to eliminate unsightly gaps and seams where sheet metal components would otherwise be fitted together. Cimarron's doors are stamped as single pieces as well, with inner and outer panels connecting to form doors that look good and feel solid. Stress these customer benefits and the little details, like bolt-on door hinges that eliminate welds in the door facing, as well as Cimarron's plated door lock strikers, which are precision mounted after final painting. These are but a few design features that impress customers with Cimarron's overall appearance and quality. Show them how the windshield pillar tucks under the fender, and that both front and rear windows are flush with the body to help reduce wind noise and improve appearance. And point out that Cimarron's full-drawn quarter panels are designed to flow smoothly into the contour of the body. Cimarron is a finely styled automobile, and your prospects will delight in its distinctive Cadillac look and feel. A uniquely styled Cadillac grille and lower valence panel, new for 1983, and Cadillac's exclusive triple-plated chrome bumpers help set Cimarron apart from any other car on the road. Also new for 1983 are high-output tungsten halogen fog lights, important standard functional items which are stylish as well. There can be no doubt that the 1983 Cimarron is an innovative new Cadillac, contemporarily designed from front to rear, with well-integrated lines and styling excellence marking its overall appearance. Cadillac means high standards in quality, look, and feel. And the 1983 Cimarron takes its place among Cadillac's finest. Tell your prospects about the 8 new exterior colors that are available for the 1983 Cimarron, and the host of new 2-color painted accent stripes for Cadillac's sportiness. Impress upon prospects that the 1983 Cimarron can be their car with a range of exterior color choices that offers wide personal selection. In terms of function, quality, and appearance, the Cadillac Cimarron Design Group accomplished their goals with the 1983 Cimarron. Design is integral to Cimarron's value, and value is a primary selling strength for Cadillac's first small luxury sports sedan.